Hi guys, Kairos here. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about two different but kind of similar CO2 diffusers. We will unbox them and see what are the differences and similarities between them. The first one is from Twinstar. Even though this is the large version, the packing is quite compact and elegant. Oh, the diffuser itself is also quite small and elegant. It's made out of acrylic, so it's much more resistant than the ones made out of glass. The suction cup and the mount looks good. The membrane is also very nice. It will allow only very small CO2 bubbles to pass through. The second diffuser is from Dennerle. This is also a large version. As you can see, it's much bigger than the other one. That's a bit strange, since the diameter of the membrane is the same. It also made of acrylic, so it's quite resistant. The suction cup are quite bigger than the other one. But you have two. Aside from the size, the main difference between them is the bubble counter, which can be found only on the Dennerle diffuser. This can help to a better control of the CO2 diffused in your tank. Now let's see how they work. Before use, immerse the diffuser in the water for 10 or 15 minutes so that all the air in the diffuser is displaced. If there is still air in the diffuser, large bubbles may form at the bottom of the diffuser ceramic. Let's have a look at the Twinstar diffuser. As you can see, the membrane is not located inside, but on top of its body. The advantage is that the CO2 bubbles are able to stream out of the all membrane pores on top as well on its sides. Let's see the Dennerle type now. Hereby, these types of diffusers provides the best possible carbon fertilization in the planted aquarium. These rasboras are fantastic. So what do you think? Which one you will choose? Let me know in your comments and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!